The land in question is plot 382, block 2 in Isinjiro, which is equivalent to 255.3 acres. Its title was secured on October 21, 1936, in the names of registered trustees of Mbarara Archdiocese. Trouble began on land usage in October last year when Chibuka came with a grader to open plots in one of the sections of the land where the church had ploughed to plant watermelon. This prompted the area security team led by Ada Nasima, the resident district commissioner for Isinjiro, to intervene and halted the illegal activities of Chibuka, saying it was criminal trespass. The case attracted the attention of the State House anti-corruption team, and on October 26, 2022, they reported on ground on a fact-finding mission.
It's not Chibuka. So, can you identify such a person? I say, I walk one way on the ground.
The two parties were directed to select private surveyors under the supervision of Isinjiro District Staff Surveyors and carry out boundary opening to come up with a joint survey report that shall be read to both sides, which was done. While the church surveyors were present, Chibuka's surveyors did not show up. RDC Nasima called the surveyor and put him on loudspeaker to confirm whether he was aware of the joint survey report.
So now, do you consent with the report that we are finding on ground? Because you did a joint report with the surveyors for Mbarara Archdiocese.
Yes, the report that they gave you, we worked on it together.
Did you sign?
Yes, we agreed.
You signed? Mm-hmm. Yes. Did you sign on the report?
No, we agreed on the findings with the surveyor of the Archdiocese. Yes.
And why didn't you sign?
The meeting unanimously agreed that the report be read by Kenneth Tumusime from Alvin and Partners, one of the surveyors from Mbarara Archdiocese.
Plot 965, Block 2, Isinjiro, overlaps on plot 382, Block 2, Isinjiro, by 3.288 hectares. That is an equivalent of 8.1 acres of land.
The findings revealed a mapping error, since it is erroneous to have two titles over the same land. Mercy Omega, who is Chibuka's lawyer from Mwine, Kahima and Company Advocates, told the meeting that she does not agree with the report and vowed to take the matter to court for a final verdict.
We do not agree with what was put, because even the surveyors that Chibuka put are not owning up to this recommendation, and it was not signed. So we do not agree with that, and our next course of action would have to be court, because we know that the office of RDC does not give out land. It was here for security purposes. So our next course of action would have to explore other mechanisms.
Father Benedict Njunyoha says the land is there to stay and that they are going to wait for the court's decision.
People bury their conscience and want to steal during the day. But science is there, proof is there. The title of 1936 cannot be really subdued by the title of 2022. And you think you have land because you got a title on top of a title.
RDC Nasima says given the fact that they have failed to agree on the report, as security, they are going to deal with whoever brings chaos.
We are going to maintain the status quo, and we have said that Chibuka should continue using his land as he has been using. Then church should also keep in the land that they have been using. So for us, our role now as a district security committee is to provide security at the area if it is needed.
The findings show that the title for plot 965, block 2, overlaps on plot 385, block 2 in Isinjiro by 8.1 acres. However, Chibuka insists that he owns about 36 acres on Chera land. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.